Yo guys, what's going on? Insanity coming at you. Welcome to part number one of the official Mafia 3. Oh my gosh, this game has been a long time coming. I think the first time we ever got any footage of it was early last year or late last year. I don't know. I think it was sometime in 2015 we finally got some actual footage of it. I think it was debuted over on IGN. And the game comes out in 2 days, the 7th. And right now we're just going to go ahead and try and run through to see what happens. Hopefully, we could have a pretty good time. I'm originally from New Orleans, so being able to go to this new fictional place called New Bordeaux, taking control of Lincoln Clay in this fictional New Orleans city, I'm pretty darn excited. I mean, I'm just going to go with it and see what happens. Hopefully, audio and everything is going to be set up correctly. Hopefully, music doesn't destroy the stream with copyright problems. I have no idea. But like if you haven't, sub if you're new, and hopefully this beginning portion of the game is going to be rather awesome. I really don't know what to expect. So let's do this. Loading screens and everything else galore, because all I know is that this particular setting is really going to make me feel like I'm more at home than ever before. Fair warning. Viewer discretion is advised. This is going to have a lot of racial stuff going on. 1968, and it is a terrible time in America, so do keep that in mind. I'm going to try my best to keep my mouth shut during cinematics so you guys can enjoy everything that this thing has to offer. It's like I said, music's going to be a problem in this game. So I'll just do myself a favor. I'm gonna mute where necessary. So subtitles are important. Read them. Yep. A lot's about to go down. Welcome to Mafia 3.
Lincoln's mother abandoned him in 1947, a couple of years after he was born.
Okay, so there is no way to try and mute any music ahead of time.
I always figured his father was white. Maybe even Italian. Not that it mattered. Back then, if you look black, you black. Same as today, I suppose. He stayed at the orphanage until 1958.
When did you meet Lincoln Clay?
1966. I was running black ops out of Laos on behalf of the CIA. He was loaned out to me via joint CIA-DOD task force.
He was a quiet boy. Good boy.
Two Purple Hearts, a Bronze Star, and the Distinguished Service Cross. He served his country with honor and distinction.
After the city closed the orphanage, he fell in with Sammy Robinson. Sammy ran the black mob over in Delray Hollow. I can't say I approve, but often colored boys didn't have a lot of options back then. Boys like Lincoln, ones who've been abandoned. They're always looking for a home. Always looking for a place to belong. I think he thought he'd find it in the army. Thing is, once that's lost, you can never get it back again. when he returned from the war, Lincoln ended back up over at Sammy's. Now, Sammy owed the Italian mob a whole lot of money, and he needed Lincoln's help.
Hey, Jeremy, thanks for stopping in, man.
Damn shame what happened. It breaks my heart.
Oh, crap. February 27th, in the middle of Mardi Gras. Feed a gator, two chickens. Yep. This is gonna be bad. Okay, we're still in cinematics, apparently.
Still say this is the craziest goddamn thing I ever heard. Using real money to rob the feds.
Well, hell, man, not like this is our cash. This all came from Skeletta. Besides, peanuts compared to what we're gonna haul out of there.
Is everything we need to burn?
Yeah, that's it. I grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
All right. Pick up the keys.
Keys in another room. Grab them so we can get the hell out of here.
All right, so that's how we do that.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck just like we asked. He greased his partner to make it look good. But if you got doubts, why take the chance?
It's an odd place to just have keys lying around.
We should get going. You got the keys, so you can drive.
Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
All right, what the hell's the easiest way to get to the front door? Oh, there we go. If the truck actually works. Alright, so this is what we need to do. We need to try and mute all music or anything in this game because it's gonna fuck me over. There we go. Alright. Now that's not going to be a problem. At least I hope not.
Take it easy heading to town. We don't need the cops crawling up our asses.
What, does that mean I actually have to follow the speed limit?
Ah, that poor fuck back there. He ain't got no idea what he's in for.
What was his cut? 5%?
Thereabouts, but not like he'll be able to spend it. Feds will be watching his every move for the rest of his life. Probably be better we just whacked him.
If I learned anything in Nam, always a good idea to dangle someone out there. Use them to get everybody's attention, then you just slip away.
So answer me this.
By the way, guys, if you're over in the chat, be sure to go ahead and make yourself known. Let me know what you're most excited for with this entire game.
I got the right to know how my money's being spent.
Oh, Georgie Marcano pays taxes.
Damn right I do. That's how they got Al Capone, and I ain't going to prison for no fucking tax bill. Huh. So come on, you going to answer the question or what?
We on the coast of Quang Nai, evacuating the civvies for Charlie overran everything. Anyway, we getting him onto a medical ship.
What the fuck you doing?
Sorry. Excuse me.
There they are. Anyway, we getting him onto a medical ship.
Gotta make a money drop.
And this woman walks up. She got a baby in one hand and the leash to a pig in the other. She starts up the ramp and the MP stops her and tells her, you can only bring one thing on board. So she tosses the baby into the water. MP goes ape. Tells someone dive in after the kid, starts screaming at the woman, wants to know what the fuck she's thinking. You know what she says to him? She says, I can always have another baby.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Hey man, you asked.
Yeah, but I thought you were gonna tell me a story about some gook getting his dick blown off or something. I mean, god damn.
It's not a fault. But not like you think. Conditions over there, man. Jesus Christ. One day you're raising cattle, tending your rice. Next day everything bombed flat. You put people up against the wall, they will do anything to survive.
That better have been
it's a very pretty environment.
Fucking pig.
These are people. These are people.
God damn, that might have scratched the paint. Anyway, Dodge at the reserve probably won't be too keen on you waltzing around with that piece of yours.
I'll just leave it under the seat. Time to see if these forged IDs are worth a fuck.
I guess it's time to see exactly how all this works.
Back it up to the loading dock.
Some of these fellas might get a little rough with the language and...
Well, ain't like I never been called nigger before.
I know, but I'm just saying, if I go along with it, ain't nothing personal.
The only thing I care about is getting our hands on that money.
One thing at a time.
When I say something about being hot, that's when we make our move.
All right.
This changes everything.
Put your IDs up the glass.
We're part of the Boeing crew.
What the fuck's this shitheel doing here?
Affirmative action. You know how it is.
Old country is spinning around a goddamn toilet. You can follow me. As for you, go on and grab those bags off the truck. You'll be carrying them to the burning room. How much y'all bring in?
$238,546. Small bills, mostly.
I'll have Miss Gale call up to your office when we're done. She'll confirm the delivery.
Appreciate it.
It's a shame I can't run with this stuff on me.
You need to check that scattergun. You packing anything?
Still in training.
Good. One less goddamn thing for me to worry about.
You can pick it up on the way out.
Buying rooms down in the cellar. This way. I ain't seen y'all around these parts before.
So we're burning the money?
Georgia for a while. He just got out the service.
And my cousin's been trying to get on here for over a year now. Was in the Navy for two tours, got medals falling out of his ass. Government tells him thanks, but no thanks.
That's a crock of shit if I ever heard one.
Sad day when a God-fearing white man can't get a job, but any old nigga who staggers in is hired on the spot.
No witnesses. Pretty soon we're about to cause some major stuff to happen.
Bastards better not be playing with each other back there.
Fuck you! Christ, look at that. Didn't know y'all held that much gold.
That Washington's been shuffling around on account of the war. It's here, then it gets sent to Dallas, then it comes back. It doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense.
Well, hopefully y'all decide to go wherever it is you're trying to go. So I can stop holding all this stupid money.
Here we are.
Oh, so you're locking yourself in. Even better. Thank you.
Put those bags on the table there.
We're just straight up burning all this money? That's a shame.
Never done this detail before. Figured it'd be bigger.
I guess the job done. Only time there's a problem is when the flue clogs up.
Fuck. That's some heat right there.
We used to use coal for it, but a year or so back we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Here's some guy come around the house trying to switch me over to oil. Told him I wasn't interested.
I never was neither till I...
Oh, damn! Boy,
that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
Right, give me a second.
Oh, I was hoping I could burn him. That'd have been awesome.
Take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
You know that house we've been renting out? Called over there last night. Told them I wanted to sell it.
Too easy.
To be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John, starts laying into me, saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how we supposed to find a new place in 2 weeks.
Ow.
Just say when.
You weren't supposed to notice me, but you did. Oh, and you got a freaking decent gun. And just like GTA and Max Payne, the weapon wheel.
Lincoln, get over here, man.
You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system.
All right, we're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling. Hey, you gonna pull this off.
One step at a time. What suspect? He didn't even know we were here earlier.
Lined up, ready to fire. Y'all see him? Right there.
Give me a goddamn gun. Goddammit!
That works. Oh, you got a shotgun, didn't you? Yeah, you did.
Goddamn, we sure kicked the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapon stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
It's a big LMG. You're slower than hell. Apparently you don't know how to use brute force to open a door. Well, that was difficult. Don't worry, just an LMG.
Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Lil Smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
Well, Sammy had men all over the place.
So I kill one guy and it instantly cuts away?
Stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the black mob.
Okay, so now we're not even doing what just happened. Now I think this is me getting back home for the very first time? I don't know.
You just come from Vietnam?
Yep, that's exactly what it is.
That's right. I was a Marine in the Pacific. You take it from me. Just because you're home doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it. never will. Keep your ass out of trouble.
I'm pretty sure that's what this game's all about to begin with. Trouble.
Sorry I'm late. Got caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Be as how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it. It was fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your cop.
All right, come on. I'm ready to go home.
And muscle carring it up.
Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, we've been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Excuse me, pardon me, not looking at my GPS. For some reason they have GPS in 1968. Police awareness, police will attack you if you commit crimes, blah 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 blah. I'm not committing no crimes.
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out.
Empire Bay, they would.
They call and ask me if I want something.
Mention the Mafia T City.
As far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed, that ain't nothing to nobody, but this I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words and he's yelling about the
car, damn.
Shut up all you want. Anyway, I ain't said more than three words and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he'd keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the high-low in Frisco.
Excuse me, guys. Apparently I'm passing up my house. My destination.
No, man.
Or Sammy's bar.
Just
kidding.
All, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a three-way split.
I don't know. I kind of...
Come on, we're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here or I ask you the back door.
Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station.
Pleasure, man.
Welcome back, baby. Boy, I send you to bring Lincoln Clay home. Not the big nigga who ate him.
Well, shit, old man. I finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son. How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
I always did love corn whiskey. I would like to make a toast. My father used to say that the real worth of a man came from the mark he left on the world. When Lincoln first told me he was joining the military, I was against it. Too dangerous, I say. To say that the Let those people fight their own war, the I say. But then I realized Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. I am so... so proud of you. Por Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Por Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Good to see you.
You're so good.
Nice seeing you, Lincoln. Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
Now who wants to get shit-faced? Woo!
It's hard to explain what it's like coming home from war. Elation. Fear. Guilt. Imagine being trapped in a dark room and there's no way out. And every fear, every nightmare you ever had is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it. And then one day a door opens and you're free to go. Just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death. And now part of you is afraid to leave it behind. But what choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door, one way or another.
Man, whiskey's going hoy in the morning.
Hell, man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as he left it.
I'm gonna take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you wanna crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
A taste of the action. Go to bed. Found our first dirty magazine. And there's all kind of stuff just hidden in this place. This is just in my house, the bar. And lights out. Or not. The lights will stay on and the sun will come up. One thing at a time, right? Morning, make me some breakfast.
Together, now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ.
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
It's not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
to... Boy, I'm not warning you again.
Have it your way, old man.
Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know Ellis. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together.
Oh, how sweet.
Gone. Those people waiting on their food.
The needier families need their food.
Oh, I saw Langan a couple times once he was first back. He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians. So he decided to stay and help. Those Haitians, they are bad news.
Tell them, Father. Preach it out.
Whatever else he might have become, Lincoln was always loyal.
Nice to see you. Warm Hearts Neighborhood Kitchen. 6 days before Mardi Gras.
Well, most likely. 3 month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
One super gumbo for you, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Warm meal, warm heart, full shot.
Okay, you can give it to him at any time.
Thanks.
Nice to see you. You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln.
You better believe it. That's why I'm here.
Couple days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
You tell them. I know
what
it.
I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the holler again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Run, Regine.
Once we're done with you, Lincoln, Sammy's next.
Oh.
Shoot.
What? Watch out. Oh. You boys out of here.
Oh, you breaking necks.
Watch him.
Okay, yeah, that was a really bad animation, but whatever. Diamonds? Or not. Bones? Voodoo stuff?
Francois Papadoc Duvalier was elected president of Haiti in 1957. By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoot, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States. Now, mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
You and Father James done already?
We got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is. Six, 7 months ago,
By the way, guys, if you haven't already, be sure to go ahead and drop a like on this video, subscribe if you're brand new, and be on the lookout for more amazing Mafia 3 content. We also got Gears of War 4 coming on, well, I streamed it earlier today, but Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, Titanfall 2, Battlefield 1. It is a very eventful-filled month.
Enough that we're in deep
Welcome
shit with Sal
to the Insanity Army.
Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. But this thing with the Haitians, it's time for it to end. You and Ellis need to handle it.
How are we gonna find them?
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They built themselves a little shanty town. When the Depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
We're gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number.
Just kidding.
But do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we could sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet. Away from here.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
All right, soldier boy. I'll follow your lead.
Be careful here. Those Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them. Celui qui sait diverses sait suscite l'hostilité.
Yeah, what he said. Whatever the hell he said. I have no idea. I didn't get a trophy for serving the needy. Come on. Give me something. Oh, now we are in the bayou.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're going to expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
Alright, so where the hell am I headed? I'm just gonna go towards the lights. Swim to the dock? Okay, we're swimming. Alligators and all. Whatever. By the way, guys, each and every single one of you that are here for the very first time, thank you guys so much for checking everything out. If you're pumped for Mafia 3, please sound off in the comments. Let me know what you're most excited for. And, of course, hit that like button, share the stream out, all that good stuff. Stalk your enemies and avoid their attention. Enemy awareness is shown by the white indicator at the center of the screen. Stay in cover. When they stop looking, the enemy awareness indicator will disappear.
Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy, we're doing it. Ain't stopping till that old man is dead.
Him, Alice, and the other one.
Lincoln Clay.
He's the one. This time he won't get away from us.
Just hush. Be quiet. Come this way, buddy. Yeah. That's more like it. Oh, why couldn't I burn you with the fire? That'd have been more entertaining. Can I toss you in the water? Feed you to the alligators? Good enough. I'm happy with that. Oh, what a convenient... Just a lovely little weapon hiding right in front of me. I didn't realize there was someone else over here.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me. Atebon Legba, open the...
Sorry. Just taking out the people I don't necessarily like. Hope you don't mind. Alright, so where the hell am I going now? Do I have to go through the water? Oh, okay. Whistle to draw enemies away from the group. Hold left to whistle.
Should've killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried Sammy didn't fall Makanu. Ask him to come down on us.
Black don't make you welcome.
Let's do this.
So much for stealth. That's done.
Getting low.
Stealth is over. It's time to go balls out on this.
Shoot him from the side, Joyce. No.
Who the hell is shooting him from the side? Alright, yeah, reload away, buddy. I got other problems to worry about. Yes, I know my health is in trouble. By the way, guys, we just hit 30 viewers. Everybody, smash that like button. Sub if... Everybody sub. Sub away. Like spike, all that good stuff. Okay, who's firing at me still? First of all, that guy is still alive. And he's not.
Everybody get behind me. Target practice starts.
Alright, so the gunplay is not all that bad, guys. It's pretty decent, actually. I was expecting a lot worse.
Shit. I know that motherfucker.
Health? Don't mind if I do.
Shit, I'm taking cover.
Didn't expect that, did ya?
Okay, so I can only have one gun in that area. That's annoying.
Shoot him. Let me at
you. My bad.
Gotta reload, damn it.
Alright, yes, I'll hold to do the adrenaline shot. Thanks, buddy. Okay, whatever gun you have, I need one of those. It sounds awesome. You got hella aim when you're blind firing, buddy. And that's done. Kinda just did. Just saying. This isn't gonna be pretty. 40 viewer hype, guys. Thank you guys
Fuck
so much
you.
For being here.
Fuck you.
You made a big mistake going after the hollow.
That's why he's just the coward. That's why it's all. Fuck me. Not on such a white man.
The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
You. I know better than you!
And that sucks for you. Uh, Oh, you poor lady.
You can't take those shoes! You fucking pig! Don't you do it!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! Take it easy!
By the way, guys, I don't know if any of you are actually commenting or not, but I'm not seeing anything show up in the chat. So, with that being said, if any of you say something, if you like, if you sponsor, anything, sound off in the chat and let me know, because I'm having issues getting anything to pop up if y'all are responding at all. I have no idea. Either way, I'm glad you're here. What do you think of the game so far?
I kiss you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
He's dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Over? Over! This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Yeah, what she said. There's apparently a lot more going on than he's aware of. I was about to say, please tell me that there's some, R1 release cancel. Okay. Yet again. Perfection.
Hawker's trying to bury me!
Let me at this fucker.
Got you now!
Molotov at it.
See him?
I'm doing a Molotov.
Got you over here.
Don't be throwing crap at me, dude. I'm running out of ammo. I'm on fire. And get caught on fire, dude. Are you? And you're caught on fire, bud. Sorry, not much. 50 viewer hype. Bad you didn't fall off up there. That'd have been really awesome to see. That was a complete waste of all that ammo, but whatever. Oh crap, now they're following me over here? Seriously, I didn't think they would.
Shit!
And there's someone right next to me somewhere. Or he's with me in here. Damn, talk about getting turned on.
Fire from the sky! Get here.
Got him. What the hell?
About fucking time.
Oh, so my guy just shows up out of nowhere, running people over. Drive to Sammy's. Sure thing. You know, after I did all the work.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You old?
I am.
Oops.
How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on
me. With them out the way, things will calm
well,
down.
Well, I'll definitely say the mission structure is pretty decent whenever you actually get to go out and do stuff. And handling of cars Oh boy, not so good.
Damn, you're scratching the paint.
I'm more than scratching the paint. I'm ruining everything.
Like I was saying, been telling him for months we need
on
to
the
do
road.
Something like
there
this.
You go. Good boy.
Oh no. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk, but...
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Finally,
well, that's not
regular
something we gotta worry about right now.
Jeez.
So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
Hey, man, be careful.
Okay. Handling is not the greatest. I'm sure this dude riding with me is having a heart attack. Again, guys, if any of y'all are new to my stream, which I'm sure a lot of you are, if y'all are hyped and pumped for Mafia 3, be sure to go ahead and drop a like if you haven't already. Sub if you're new. Check out all the sponsor benefits, all that good stuff. I stream a huge variety of games here over on my channel, and I really hope to see you again in the future. Join the Insanity Army. Trust me, we have a lot of fun here.
The thing Lincoln didn't understand, or maybe want to understand, is that for a man like Sammy, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never going in. That's how Lincoln ended up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
That was my fault. I had no idea that the stupid chat was locked. My bad.
You don't know this. But every night,
I just checked over on my Discord, and one of my sponsors let me know it was set to sponsor only. My bad.
I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
Hashtag fail. Yes, Brooks. It was a major fail.
Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
Finally.
What are we gonna do about it?
Y'all should have like yelled at me over on Twitter or something.
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano.
Game has been shipped. A lot of copies have arrived early via Amazon.
Fine.
There's a lot of ways to get it already.
Out of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal
New
asks.
Bordeaux, yeah. Brooks. It is a New Orleans-inspired city.
Yes, sir.
Let's see if we'll break 100 views, guys. If we can do it, I will go nuts. Let's take a look at where I'm supposed to go. It's a pretty decent way. I'm just going to continue doing the story. And wrong way. So far, I would give it so far a 10. I have yet to have any major issues with it so far. The only thing that I kind of wish is that they would have made the arcade driving a little bit more, or the driving more arcade style, because I can definitely say, oh, hell no, I'm not staying up all night. I can't. I got work in the morning. But this is basically my first stream for Mafia 3. I will be doing plenty more, especially starting when I get home tomorrow. I have a lot of stuff going on. I have a lot of Gears of War 4 stuff ready to go for you guys to unlock tomorrow. I have a full Let's Play of that. I'm still working on the Division PTS, trying to make Division content for you guys. And there's just a lot going on right now. That's gonna hurt. Oh! T-bone. I missed my turn anyway. Driving 10 out of 10, right? Did I pick the right one? I picked the right one, okay. 73, almost at 75 viewers, guys. I mean, since this is published by 2K, or developed by 2K and published by Take-Two, a lot of the stuff has been recycled from other games published by Take-Two, like Max Payne, GTA, the Weapon Wheel, Max Payne, GTA style. So, I haven't really noticed a whole lot of bugs, per se. I mean, there was a day one patch that you have to download for PS4. It's 2-point-something gigs. I don't remember how big it is. But, I mean, that has seemed to help out quite a bit if there was any issues with that. Yes, I am playing on PS4. No, I'm not. I haven't received any trophies yet. But that's my goal. I almost made it. Almost made it. Take me back to driving school. Because I just run over people. This game kind of reminds me of GTA. Well, isn't that the idea? If I can find the smallest thing, and I'm going to run into it while I'm driving, without a doubt. Guns sound great. You just missed a huge gunfight we just had.
You doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear?
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna leave some tire marks all over your grass and everywhere else. Thanks for the likes, guys. I do appreciate it.
Get a look at you. I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, if that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out.
15 away from breaking 100 viewers, guys.
Crack of assholes. Smoke?
Sure. Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. Come on, he's in the back.
The graphics are so pretty. This is on PS4. I can't imagine what this thing is like on PC.
I should have wore something else.
Hey, these squares have a problem with your threads. Take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir. Two more glasses.
Lincoln, good to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about. Come on, Lincoln, sit down.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me,
Vito. We found Vito. Holy crap. To all you old school Mafia fans, you know how important this guy is.
Special Forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case, goddamn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's good enough for me. Look, I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Christ, that guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are gonna use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be $6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Invalid so far, it's really, really good. I'm really enjoying it, but I'm trying to keep my mouth shut so you guys can hear what's going on.
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this. And they're gonna need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. Goddamn, I'd take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Oh, hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know,
the ramen noodle lady, how are you? Long time.
Around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
What'd you have in mind?
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man, but he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't.
Good game? Yes. Absolutely.
I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here. If you're worried about Sammy,
and we just blasted 100 concurrent viewers. And it's just. You guys are awesome. Thank you guys so much. If you haven't already, please let's go ahead and get a quick little like spike going. We're at 22 likes right now. Let's see if we can try and push it halfway to the amount of viewers we have right now. And also, not to mention, subscribe. Please sub. There's so much content coming to you in the next couple days on this channel. You're going to be blown away. I have a lot of stuff that's already scheduled and ready to go. So do it. Hit the sub button. Turn on mobile notifications. And if you're feeling really special, hit that sponsor button. You can only find it on PC, though. You can't find it on mobile.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano. I can't do that to him.
Well, shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal. Which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the VC?
I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam.
Someone like that, you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction, you get the fuck out of their way.
And we're right back to where we were.
Damn thing. Gotta be somewhere.
need to come in.
Look for cover. We got box of in.
It's like I am running around with an LMG. Do keep that in mind. Man, there's the drill. About time.
Hot damn, Ellis. What took you guys so long? Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece? Yeah, we good. Where's Danny? He's pushing everything off to the side so
if you go back to the very beginning of the stream, it's kind of been like flip-flopping back and forth. Powers out.
The fuckers killed the lights. Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Gotta be somewhere. Let's just keep looking.
Get behind something.
I got eyes on the suspect.
Do you though? Do you? I have it on normal, and yes, you can set the level.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Y'all see him right there.
Oh, shotguns. And my first official death in this game. What a sad day. Well, M16, they got pistols. Hey man, every gun will come in handy, regardless of who you're taking on. What does the sponsor mean slash do? Sponsor button is basically just like the sub button over on Twitch. It's the, like, monthly donation scenario, but it helps fund my giveaways. It helps add stuff to my content, like new hardware, like the fact that I just did Premiere Pro. That's not cheap. You know, things to help fund the stream. Slammed. I'm gonna die. Yep. I got screwed. Does this play like GTA 5 or better? I'd say it plays similar to GTA 5. It's not identical. There's a little bit of clunkiness to the movement while you're in combat, but other than that, it's very, very similar. Oh, by the way, for those who are still keeping score, death count too.
Lock this place down. Keep it coming. You got it. Let me at him.
Here.
You got real police incoming.
Did that get him? It totally did. I didn't mean to hit him.
Damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on all sides of the hole and detonate it.
Yeah, that sounds like a really good idea.
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down. With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing? Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be?
Yeah, he's gonna kill himself.
Get the fuck away from the hole.
Yeah, it just totally brought the vault down. Jesus. By the way, whoever donated $1, thank you so much. Since you didn't put a comment and didn't say who you were, thank you for the donation.
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke, but he took Point Verdun from him and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri, who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist crew.
I mean, I've got to be getting a trophy at some point. I've been playing this for about an hour now.
But Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point Verdun.
And we're gonna move on to a different mission already. The game is awesome, E-Rock.
You're a penetrator, all right.
Hey. Now, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Damn, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how I was. God damn, you piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for the old man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. What's up, man?
You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars, because we can't roll up in that beat-up piece of shit outside.
Well, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beater.
I'm just saying, there are better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. This car's a beast. I dropped the custom 358 and a four shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropped in her. Maybe you should tell me
at this part it is, Greg.
From Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, welcome, Efren.
Did you fuck in my car?
Mm-hmm. Nah, ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You're going to clean it. Not just the back seat. Every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit.
Hey, and you, funny man, you going to fucking help? Like hell I am. Shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, this is new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, Dad, we hear you.
Donnie and Ellis, you're gonna use the drill to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're gonna drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, Georgie's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look. Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta's and finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit.
Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good.
Again, we're still being thrown around from person to person.
So he knew about the canals underneath the city, and that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened.
Well, I'll blame you for what happened too, bitch.
Fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Well, spoiler alert.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We all here. Go! Hurry! Guys coming down through the hole! Fuck! More guys! We need to get the fuck out of here!
Okay, now we're back on the mission again.
Cutting up our escape route.
What find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Problematic.
Keep going, don't slow down.
Fuck you, you goddamn cocksucking rat sucker.
Oh, did you get stuck? I'm sorry. Make it or you're not.
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
I'm glad we're breathing and all.
Too bad the boat's ruined now, but you know, it was a lot of fun.
Only option is to head up.
Yes,
you
can.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck. They'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
You better hope there's no one at the top of this ladder waiting on you.
Hey, you sure you need to grab that much of my ass?
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
Once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Calls you to ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up.
I'm not very far into it. I've only been playing for about an hour and 20 minutes.
You say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Oh, god damn it.
And moving back on over again to yet another side story, or God knows what the hell it's doing now. Or it could be throwing me in the street to go try and find a payphone. I don't know. Oh, yeah, it's exactly what's happening.
Ooh, look at the titties on her.
Out of the way.
You looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
I'm just randomly carrying somebody, no big deal.
Hey man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I insist that you apologize.
Oh yeah, the level design and the environments look absolutely amazing.
We're some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
Carrying his heavy ass? Yeah, I'll be there in an hour.
And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie's boat.
We will.
A friend in Jesus, go to the getaway car. Again, guys, to all of you that are here, I know a bunch of you have never been to my channel before, so please hit that like button, sub, hit the sub button, all that good stuff. I got floats in my way. Oh, this reminds me of home. It looks like home. I love it. It's amazing. Yes, they are similar to GTA. Not identical, but they're pretty close.
Tell me the party's over. I'll tell you and the goddamn party.
Out of the way.
I ought to smack your butt.
Robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news. Shut the fuck up, Georgie. We need to keep moving.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time. You need to tell me what you did with the purse.
I already done told you. I didn't take shit from that bitch.
What's my game of the year so far? I kept telling a lot of people that Mafia 3 was going to be my game of the year, but I don't know yet. I want to get at least a quarter of the way through before I make that final decision.
They found the boat. Stay cool, man. We're still good.
That's not what she's saying.
There's something wrong with that boy.
Yeah, he's drunk off his ass.
My friend here.
I knew it. That I knew that was the excuse they were going
to
use.
So much to drink.
And we'll see what kind of problems we've run into now.
What the fuck are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs are everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine.
All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
Hey!
This is gonna go over well. The cops will shoot first and ask questions later. I didn't even get a chance to... Really? I couldn't even crouch behind an object or take cover or do anything. That's a bunch of crap. Alright, let me go and check something again. I'm refreshing my other page in case I missed alerts or any type of donations or sponsors. Anything. By the way, guys, what are you most looking forward to in Mafia 3? The story, the city, the exploration, like, what are you really looking forward to?
Attention all units, there's been a homicide in the French ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
And I almost died.
Asshole with a gun.
And shortcut taken.
Let's try that.
We are in the cemetery with all the mausoleums. This is awesome looking. That's pure shotguns. Yeah, I'm not gonna survive that. I wonder how far back it's gonna push me now. Because I'm really gonna have to pay attention to the routes I can take and how stealthy I have to be. Anybody still got a death counter going? Oh, I gotta start all over. Buddy, stand up. Thank you.
Wait a second. Is that a gun?
This is gonna end badly. Yep, for him.
Hell's going on up there. When it's my time to go, I'll be ready. I got right guy and my kids. But don't get me wrong, I ain't going just here.
Search somewhere else.
He's got a gun.
Yeah, you weren't supposed to hear that.
Well, he gone fishing way too often.
Just keep looking.
I hate to think he'd cheat on me at his age, but you never know.
Got eyes on him.
I'm out of ammo. Shit. I'm just gonna haul ass. That's one way to get out of a bad situation, right? And just like that, I found my way out.
We got separated before we lost sight of him. He said he'd meet us back at the house.
Get in! 35, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigated.
They're right behind us!
Oh, jeez, that sucked. Roadblock cleared. Okay, yeah, quit shooting. Best place I can be right now.
Get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.
Now what?
I fought the law and the law lost.
Oh, okay. Just random cinematic. By the way, guys, this is the first time I've had over 150 concurrent viewers in a very long time, so thank you guys for being here. I hope I can tell you're all really pumped and excited for Mafia 3. It is a fabulous game so far.
A little over $2 million per split. Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling a man I know, having him bring over three hookers.
Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Cause two of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. you boys did tonight. This changes everything. This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom.
Hype to play 4K on PC. No, I'm really considering doing the PC version since I have a 1070.
Over any of us. Vouloir c'est pouvoir, hein?
Vouloir c'est pouvoir.
Well, well, well. Oh,
look man himself.
Oh, and look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit.
It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
Let's see if you can handle this down-home hooch.
Yeah, why don't you give me some of that?
Trying to get some corn whiskey? Make you a man.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah.
How's it going,
why don't
Dylan?
You get us something off the top shelf. We need to celebrate.
Oh, yeah. You ain't got to tell me.
It's pretty close to the GTA games and how it feels, how it plays.
You're possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on.
And no. Please. Oh. I do have it on mute at the moment due to this song, because this is totally going to give me a copyright hit. The song is still playing. Paint it black. That's the song. It's still playing. Jeez. And audio's done.
Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Mr. Donovan, do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano. Mm-hmm.
And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look, enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn
again,
right, I did.
More music here just to completely ruin everything. I get that it's the time and the period, but they really got to think about people making content, because it's going to fuck us up really bad. Old man Lincoln right there.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
They need to have that option like in Quantum Break. I agree.
I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough. I know what's that.
Hey, Headshot. Welcome back, man.
But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln. And once you start down it, there ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
I'll be waiting in the car to go and kill whoever it is that we need to go kill because they just effed my bar up. I've never seen a game have this many songs in a short amount of time. And I've been playing for quite some time now, and not a single trophy popped. Not one. His car is not starting. His car will not start. I'm gonna get out and get back in. Okay, that was a weird... That was the first bug and first glitch I've run into. Since I started playing. It's still playing the stupid song, guys. Like, and that's what's so dumb. I have it so that music should not be playing at all. Music's at zero. That's so dumb. That's why you stream on Twitch. I get what you mean, yeah, but no, I refuse. This is my home. Alright, song's over.
A little party for Sammy. Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement. We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Balcano wanted me to run the Hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
Yeah, it's tomorrow. Well, tonight, really.
No, maybe because you got
shot
in the
face. Since it's already tomorrow.
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kinda always assumed that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time.
Oh, that person's dead. There's no saving that poor person. Nope, can't drive in this game. Handling is terrible. You'll see when you play it for yourself. It's pretty bad.
You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
Okay, if that's not the door it wants me... Oh, just jump through the window. This isn't shady at all. Flashbacks.
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This guy's a beast.
I want you to run the hollow.
Should have said no.
What the fuck?
Are you forgetting that this is your hallucination? It's your flashback, and you're the one that's saying WTF? Really? Jeremy, you have a good night, man. I'll speak to you in Discord tomorrow.
Dying over there in Vietnam.
Something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
The only mod and sponsor that's currently in the chat right now.
The pocket of this old white man is to come around here raising him.
Eagle vision. Yeah, I have that unlocked already.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln. No, you're not.
200 viewer hype, guys. It happened. Jesus. Y'all are incredible. Something I gotta do, the very first trophy in Mafia 3, guys. Just got it. Well, it doesn't really want me to use this bed to go to sleep anymore, does it? Okay, good. That'd be really bad. Person moving is about to lose their load. Pardon me. I don't mean to just completely ruin the lawn here, but
just hope it doesn't flood. I think it's drying up.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible.
Hey Beats, how's it going, man? Long time no see.
All this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. And while you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now, my priority is getting the hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
So far, from what I've played...
Patience. Well, I thought they fell apart after I put back...
9 out of 10.
Lucky
so far.
They're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia.
Absolutely worth buying.
George's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
It's the traditional GTA-style method, man.
Challenge.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the
mysterious go places, do missions, things no like options? That.
Once you've ingratiated
it's what you should come to expect from this type
me.
Of game.
I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
All right. I've got to do this. I don't want to do this, but I don't have a choice. I'm pretty sure this is one of my safe houses, right?
Looking pretty lively for a dead guy.
I've got to stop it here, guys. I have got to get up in the morning. I have work. So I just wanted to go ahead and say thank you to each and every single one of you that have helped out, watched this stream, made it what it is, got us over 200 viewers, concurrent viewers at one time. Hit the like button if you haven't, sub if you're new, prepare for more Mafia 3 content tomorrow, and yeah. Sponsor, love me, follow me on Twitter, whatever. I will catch you tomorrow, guys. Peace out. Thank you for all the views. I love you.